are. I'm full auto, bro. Cleaning my suppressor real quick. Everything's good on my gun. Switch my mags to a pristine. I shouldn't have no problems.
Uh-uh.
You got your gun on full auto?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm just keeping an eye on his buddy there. Now he's going up the west side road in the military, so once he gets through there, he's going to come straight up to the base, I'm guessing.
He's either going to come here or to
mm-hmm.
the little base.
Mm-hmm. So it's not Spectre. It might be that Zaxi thing you're talking about.
Maybe. I wish it was Wolf 1979, man.
Yeah, that motherfucker's on all the damn time.
So that guy is on, right? So that guy might be Zaxi.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Is that what you're saying?
Mm-hmm.
And if it is, I'm guessing he's going to go to that little base to offload.
Well, he's gonna hit that fucking landmine.
Yes, he is. And when he does, we need to go. Speaking of.
I was gonna say, do you, we just go like straight east to get to it, right? Kinda?
I'm looking at the map real quick.
Yeah, we run northeast.
Yeah.
I don't know if we'll be able to hear it. Maybe faintly.
I think we will. I think we will. I don't think we're out of the range.
Well, we'll know where he's at. If he's going there, then we'll just fucking beeline it close to that fuck. Because we're going to come right by the front gate there.
Yeah.
It'll be hilarious if he hits the fucking landmine. I got handcuffs on me.
Alright, so yeah, what we'll do is we'll run out the front door, cut a left, go around the lake, up and around to the left, and then go straight to that blue trail, and cut up to that little lake, you know? I know how to get there exactly. Exactly. I got it. I got it in my fucking brain, dude. There.
Might have to kill some zombies on the way out.
Might, yeah. He might hear us, so we might have to knife him. You got an epi, right?
A what?
And some code. You guys said you got an epi and some codeine?
I got a knife. Well, Zach, see if I can just log out. If that's him, then.
Maybe he's logging in with his other account.
That's true. Maybe it's just one. No, it was two dots.
Guys are still over there at that same spot. Yeah, it's that bottom piano. Yep, they got a bass at that bottom piano. So we did good today, bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Got some targets for us, and, you know, it's a good day. Doing a little camping.
Where the hell is my UAV at? Is yours still there?
No, it just disappeared, man.
Right?
US1, playing US1, linking US1, shop. It's gone. I would make a ticket, say my UAV just quit. Loaded sugar poppy. So if it does explode, it'll explode the way I'm standing. It should be in my left ear. Forget to drop your gun on the ground so you can reload.
You just do something with your gun?
Negative.
I swear to God, to my right side, I heard somebody like mess with their gun.
Nope. Not I.
Yeah, but to the west, I swear to the west, I heard something.
Think in the woods?
I don't know.
Well, they got no choice. They have to push if they want to keep this place. If we get poxed, don't freak out. We run downstairs, we open the door, we let them shoot, then we each run different ways. What way are you running? Left or right? We'll meet up at the back of the house or the front.
Left.
Alright, and we just do a one great big full circle around the house.
Yeah, Nini KS just logged out and logged back in. But he hasn't said anything about the UAV yet. It'd be nice to have right about now. Well, I got a night vision scope, so that might help.
Yeah. In.
Get the little girl out of her crib here in a second.
Yeah, do you want to log out? Or do you want to get out of the house and log out?
No, I'll log out in here. I don't care. Give it a couple minutes. I just wish this guy would answer me on the UAV. I said, hey, how's it going? How can I help you with? What can I help you with? And then it was almost 10 minutes ago and I responded. The heat map will pop up if he starts to get close too, so.
What does it say on your heat map?
It just shows us. And then he logged off.
Same thing he did. I'm gonna combat log real quick. Restart and load back up. See if I see anybody around us. Tell me if he's off or on. That Nini.
He's on.
Yeah, but how would he?
Oh. Okay, the green spot came back up. Let me see. He's getting closer from the from the southeast.
So they might push together. Fuck. Just logged
up. Oh, you'll be alright. I mean, he's still probably.
I have rope. Can you make a tripwire with rope, or do you need wire?
I think you need wire.
Damn. I was going to say, I could put a grenade on the front door.
Oh my gosh. Probably hurt you.
Not if I'm in the kitchen with the door shut.
Maybe. I don't know. Those fucking grenades hurt you from a ways away.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear feetsies. Oh, they're opening the door.
Fuck, bro.
Are you in?
No.
Got him.
Nice.
Zaxi.
Nice. Anybody else? Keep your head up. Keep your gun up. I'm gonna load in here in a second. I knew I shouldn't have fucking loaded out. I fucking knew.
The zombies are going crazy. He ran right to my fucking room.
Right to your room.
I think the zombies are in. They're all freaking out now.
Did he open more than one door besides your door?
He came right up to my room.
Right up to your room. Alright, I'm loading in. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh man, I can't believe he came straight upstairs.
I think Nini's probably outside shitting themselves.
I don't know if that's...
Oh man. Why did I have to load out at that?
Are you coming in?
I'm loading in right now. I'm not okay. In the house.
I think he's by himself.
There was two dots together, bro. And then they split. And then he went north, west.
Yeah, but that guy is going to say, hey, I just got shot in the base.
In a base?
In his base. You remember the guy that was here a long time ago? It logged out. He logged out in here. Yeah, I'm gonna check him. Whew!
Okay. There's a guy outside. There's a guy outside.
There is?
Yep.
From what way?
From the way you're looking.
What way? What direction? Northwest?
To the right of the stairs. So if you're looking down the stairs, it's to the right.
Okay.
I'm holding the door. Should I throw a nade outside? I should, huh? Should I throw a nade outside?
I don't care.
See him? I killed him.
Yes, buddy.
It is Lord King Beast. He's dead. I'm coming back to the house. Back to the house, don't shoot me.
Not.
Lord King Beast is who it was.
Yes, buddy. Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad, wrong. High five. This interaction's greedy.
High five.
Where you at? Oh, we can't even high five right, but we can chill.
High five. All right, let's check their bodies real quick, and then... Yeah, this guy's got not much. He's got some flashbangs or whatever. I'll take those. Gun cleaning kit.
Lord King Beast has an AUG. KM has a name. Gun cleaning kit. My shot.
Mm-hmm.
Raw meat, lots of AUG mags. Just bullets and shit, randoms. I am going to drop these binoculars and my boots. 6. I'm just gonna take all his 5-5-6. I don't care about nothing else.
Alright, now we can get out of here and, go get the baby up.
Yeah, there's some more 5.56 out here and a 60 rounder if you want.
Yeah, there's a crate in this pocket.
I'm pushing up to you. Pushing up to the house. Pushing up to the house.
Mm-hmm.
Shut the door.
I'm just gonna take a gun cleaning kit. What should I drop?
Yeah, I have a couple gun cleaning kits on me. I just took all the AUG mags and his 5.56. That was it.
Right. Had an 8.
I'm ready when you are.
Yeah, let's giddy up. No more zombies. I don't know, just out of here so I can get the baby towards the east.
So that, I don't know what way that is. That's south. This, we're headed west. We need to go east this way. The other way.
Oh man, I bet that scared the shit out of him.
Oh, I bet you it did.
How'd you see that guy?
Because I loaded in and I was x-raying.
But how'd you see him? Oh, you could see him as he was coming closer, and then you just opened the door?
Yeah. No, the door was open. I had my night vision on.
Oh, yeah. Did he have night vision?
No, I didn't see. No, he had a head torch on. And I'm using this scope where I can still look down my scope and...